You know, in many ways over the years, you could often say that Raw is Sheamus, one of the mainstays of sports entertainment's most important program.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Sheamus is a four-time WWE champion and then moved into the bar and won five tag team titles.
Whether he's alone or in a team, the Celtic Warrior is ready to fight.
Oh, great. It's Sammy.
And his opponent, accompanied by The Miz, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sammy Zayn!
Guys, I'm just gonna say it. I can't stand Sami Zayn. This man has shown nothing but disrespect for WWE, and the crowd has really turned on him in kind.
You know, you're both being ridiculous. Sami's just been speaking his truth. He may be the most honest man here.
Being honest doesn't make him right, Corey. Lately, Sami's been just downright miserable to be around.
People seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
Sami is never shy about sharing his opinions about the WWE Universe or his fellow superstars.
Sammy's mouth is getting him into trouble. It is time to put up or shut up.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper in the matches.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well,
back in the ring again. Drops him with a big shoulder tackle. You're watching Monday Night Raw.
Sheamus is recognized throughout the WWE for his physical strength and power that he puts behind his strikes. How do you work against that as his opponent?
The key is going to be not letting Sheamus get those huge clean hits he's looking for. Don't let him catch you in the ropes for those brutal chest chops or get you cornered in the ring where he can just unload.
Yeah, you gotta stay mobile and make yourself a hard target for Sheamus. If you never stand still, he'll have a lot more difficulty finding room for a bro kick or landing white noise.
Now Sheamus making him pay.
The Celtic Warrior first displayed his awesome power during the revival of ECW. Just months into his takeover of the Land of Extreme, Sheamus set his sights on Monday Night Raw.
And Sheamus reverses it.
Bang, right in the face. Ooh, what an elbow.
A barrage of elbows over and over again.
USA! USA!
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Loving blow.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Looking a little bit uneasy here.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much. Sheamus making him pay.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute. Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
If Sheamus hits this, this one's over.
Oh! Man, that was nasty.
That could be it.
And Sheamus is your winner.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Nice victory here tonight for Sheamus.
This is what happens when you take on a Celtic Warrior.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.